was read this morning, when they cleave to eat of my flesh, they stumble in the prayer. God is in the sky. Without Jesus on the inside, if they got something, yes. But if they got Jesus, they got the victory. Hallelujah. Stop trying to work it out yourself. It's already been worked. It's already been done. God simply wants you to believe him. We may trouble on every side, but we are not in distress. We may be perplexed, but we're not in despair. We are persecuted, but we're not forsaken. Cast down, but not destroyed. Oh, we ain't dead in our body. It's time for the Lord Jesus Christ. You got victory that way you are. If you are a priest, you got to act like it, talk like it, walk like it. You got Jesus on the inside. You really got Jesus. It's about time for you to act like you are. Understand what they're going through. Understand what they're doing. Understand about you. They're scared of you. You don't want to walk behind Jesus. If they're giving you what it takes. But let them listen to you. Give me what it takes. I'm not going to wait until, you know, this life is over to show how great I am. Mm-hmm. I'm not going to wait until then to stick my sword in the sand. I'm going to stick in the sand now. Now I ain't going to fight no more. You want to fight, but then I'm going to fight. Yeah, get the fire of faith. Hallelujah. And I just believe with who that is in you, you got the victory. And how much of this depends upon how you feel about